And I said to the Christians in the church, I said, listen, even I want you to just separate for a moment everything we believe about Jesus and everything you believe about Jesus, and just think about what reverence this community must have for that man that they would save a spot in the most special place, you know, to us as Muslims, for this man when he comes back, that he would be buried next to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.